channel. No, let me explain why. I hope I start feeling better. I know other game videos don't give me views, like the NBA ones, or you guys don't like them or whatever. That's fine with me. This is just a game to, like I said, just to, until I feel better. And I didn't feel like playing NBA because I just, you know, for my videos, outside of my videos, this is just me until I feel better. Hello, welcome, Michael, if you're watching. I don't know who's all watching it. Well, if somebody's watching. Like I was playing to people, I'm not 100% back. That's why I'm on Madden, not NBA. But by tomorrow or Saturday, I'll be back on NBA, my team. I'm still not feeling 100% better yet, but that's why I've been on Madden to take a break from NBA. So why I'm explaining all this to you guys, let me show you my, this is the first time I ever did Madden, it's called Madden Ultimate Team. Pretty much like 2K has it, my team. You get cards, players, face people, new challenges. I've been doing this. This is only my, well, since I've been off of YouTube, third day. My team looked like shit when I first started. I showed you guys my quarterback. I picked him up. I got him yesterday. Dak Prescott. Before that, I had Lamar Jackson. We'll just go with my running back. This is my new one. I got him last night. Howard. Before him, I had McCoy and Ingram. My wide receivers and McCaffrey. Back up to him is Kenny Stoltz. My third wide receiver is OJ Beckham Jr. My second wide receiver is DeRajan Hopkins Patterson. My tight end is Hooper. I'm not gonna read all of you down. Collins is my right tackle. Kevin Zeller. And then my right guard. My center is Ryan Zimmerman. I'm bad if I don't know how to pronounce this much. My left guard is Joe Pendido. Left tackle is Russell. And then I'm in check. My defense, now this is my workhorse. This is my defense is my best on my team. Now let's start with on here, Brandon Dawkins, Lance Taylor, Devin Bush. I forget how many of your names, you guys can see there. Bennett. Wilson, I just said that last name. If I can't say the first name. Patrick Peterson, Brandon Jones, Cameron Hayward, Chris Jones, McCoy, Reggie Wade, and Joe Hayden. And now, excuse me, now my punters over Andy Lee. It's Andy Lee and me. And is my kicker. And this is pretty much the grip. My kick returner and my punt returner is OJ Beckham Jr. OBJ. My team's at 83 years old. I really gotta get it. You're a pretty good team. I can work on probably my fullback. I mean, I don't use my fullback that much. See, I'm still sick, guys. Probably, I never use my fullback at all. Tackling, I don't need it again. These two brothers, I think. Technically, I don't need to get another fullback because I don't use my fullback position. Only thing I probably need on my offense, like, do you need to work on me? Maybe my center. Maybe my center position. Pretty much it, honestly, because he's out here. Like, holding the lineup so I can throw and run, so. And probably for my defense, I need to fix. That's him. That's pretty much it, my defense is good. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna get a middle linebacker. Replace him or get little. I have 7 out of 10 Dallas Cowboys to get the next tier chemistry. West Coast Chocolate Bears. I thought I had the Steelers over here too. Yeah, I have some reason I have 4 out of 5 chemistry with the Steelers. At 15, oh, just cause I took. These are my top 3 forwards. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video. Like I said, I'm not feeling good. Still, I just wanted to come on here. I turn it off. Oh, you know, how I'm doing myself, so I promise you, tomorrow or Saturday, I'll be back on NBA 2K21. Time Moneymakers. And we out. Thank you guys for supporting me.